Do you ever press send to send a message with an attachment, and after you press send, you realize you forgot the attachment? Well, there's a new lab that will remind you if you've forgotten to include an attachment. To enable this lab, click on Settings in the upper right, then select the Lab tab. Scroll down. This lab is towards the bottom of the list. It's called the Forgotten Attachment Detector, and it will remind you to attach your attachment if your message contains the word attachment or attached. Click Enable to enable this lab. Scroll down to the bottom and click Save Changes to save your changes. Now, when I press send to send a message that mentions an attachment, I'll get this reminder message that I may have forgotten to attach my file. If I see this message and I want to send the message without an attachment, I can press OK, or I can press cancel, then attach the file and send it again. If you ever want to disable this lab, just go back to Settings, Labs, and click the Disable button by the lab.